not a one. Out of the gutter entertainment, motherfucker. Hey, yo, Jay. Heard you ran over a few of those 10-year-old fans of yours, man. Bet you that's gonna be expensive, huh? Sure you'll make back triple that while you exploit the flood in Houston. Bitch made piece of shit.
It's all good, Jake, you're just not good at rapping. So what, you lost some fans, man? Shit fucking happened. So please, homie, just don't let it bruise your ego. No more making up shit, trying to phase up more people. Runs team 10 like a wave, what's that? I don't know, man, but it sounds fucking whack. What you gonna do when your Mickey money runs out? What you gonna do when the next few comes out? Wait, I know you become Foozy Tube. Made a mental health vlog, shit, that's cool. Where you gonna go though? You can't do positivity when all your fans are growing up and seeing you for what you being, a true piece of shit, man. I'm talking every day, bro. That chick scares fids. The reason I'm even here, yo, your own homie dogged you out. Jump ship and told the truth. Post Malone should've beat the living shit right out of you. No more living in your bubble. Ask for it, you'll find some trouble. Where I live, the walls they crumble. Where you live, it's cold some puddles. Little legs, Disney stars, spitting hella trash bars, annoying all his neighbors. Now he's trying to fucking act hard. Team 10 gang banging up and down Melrose, trapping out of Starbucks. If that's hip hop, then hell froze. Where I'm from, you see the heat and steal your wallet, run your Visa, leave you leaking with amnesia. Just how kids out here will treat you. Fake happiness is worse than negativity. And when it comes to rapping, man, you can never sit with me. A different breed, a different caliber, a different league. I thought this up in 20 minutes, we think at different speeds. Matter of fact, man, you thinking ass backwards. A coward ass man, in fact, who rolls in packs with actors. A bunch of bodyguards in tow to keep control of 10-year-olds. Kinda creepy, yo, but it's everyday, bro. What in the fuck are you even so proud about? A huge fan base who gets grounded when your tracks come out for missing school. Think that you and life's finna be really cool, but first you gotta let the kids know about that golden rule. Yes, you're rich and most are broke. You lived a life that most just won, and now you're trying to go invade the music that I hold so close. With an attitude and repping hip-hop that you never get. Could it, would it, never should have been allowed to even step in this ring with kings and vets. I wonder who I'm dissing next. Probably not you again. A month or two, you'll be X'd off the list of people who be dabbing on the internet. Last few days, your bro's been backpedaling. Big ol' Logan Paul's been vlogging with the enemy. So what you gonna do, Jake? The walls are closing in on you. To me, you seem like a bitch in H3's interview. But now I'm signing off, though. Think about the words I said, and just so you don't forget, you suck as a person, man. Fuck you.